The definition of a compound word is two words that have meaning on their own, but when you put them together, it has a new meaning. For example, sun has a meaning. We know it's in the sky. We know it comes up every day. Flower has a meaning. It could be a rose. It could be a daisy. It could be any kind of a flower. But you put those two words together into sunflower, and all of a sudden you have a specific kind of flower. And that's what a compound word does. It takes two words that have meaning, and it brings them together into a new word that has a different meaning.
All right, boys and girls, are you ready to work on compound words?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna work on five of them. Are you ready? Okay, I have the word starfish. If I take away star, what do you have left?
Fish.
Very good. If I have basketball and I take away ball, what do I have left?
Basket.
Very good. How about seashell? If I take away the word sea, what do I have left?
Shell.
How about doghouse? If I take away house, what do I have left?
Dog.
Very good. Give yourselves a clap.